Red Redemption?
Yeah.
I know how to get things done efficiently.
This man, is those times would have been like really suckish, right?
Terrible.
If he likes, like him,
life expectancy, 50, 60 years at the most.
Unless you're rich.
This is a sideline. Of course.
But at 25, by 50, you were old. Old and gone.
John D. Rockefeller was 97 during the fall.
Oh, yeah, but these guys, they took care of
good luck with the business dealings. Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me. I'm an old man. I'm not old.
And a lot of the problems were that they smoked a lot. They drink and smoked a lot. That was the killer.
The
food, I don't think it was that much of a problem.
But it was undercooked a lot. It had bacteria.
Oh, yeah.
Who's old Bob Crawford? An acquaintance. So you want us to take out the competition? Well, it's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin. Our marriage also is something that was going to be intense. But you survived that. Where is it? There's a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carnegie Well. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Ross.
Man, I feel like Ross is from that real engine. They're real. I mean, this is good, but that the other ones are like specular lighting, you know.
And this game came out 4 years ago.
Yeah. See the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Should we wait till nighttime? Should we wait till nighttime to steal it?
I don't know.
Should we?
Pista. See, so if you mind it, before I have my life.
And they also were doing cocaine, too.
Sure.
Because it was legal.
Oh, but it's under the house.
I'll go find this wagon. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Let's go through here. I'm gonna rob $45 worth of stuff. Wait. Not an apple. Jesus, those things are cheap. Just that apple and carrot was not even, was only like 90 cents. Oh my god. Jeez, I don't know. Oh, medicine cabinet. Jesus, let me take the snake oil, goddammit.
If the tobacco was tight?
It's like not letting me take it. What the hell? Oh wait, I think I might have to pickpocket something off of them too. Which is gonna suck. Thank you.
Guess I got a key, eh?
Come on. I'm just need like 15 more cents of stuff. I'm at 44.78. I just need like 22 cents more for stuff. Oh. Bet. $150.
What? What did you get there? A diamond?
It was a money clip. Clip of money that was hidden up there. That's worth a lot back then. It's like 1500 now.
More, like 3000.
Get on, dear boy.
Get a special.
It was better to wait till nighttime. I don't want to be too loud. If I would have went in daytime, I would have had to shoot them.
Seamus, you met your cousins.
I was.
Fine. Nice people.
Put that phone away. Nice work, Jose. You mostly are, like I said, coarse but competent.
Thank you.
Finding your coaches to be so. I see like an orphan food, but discreet.
Of course.
Goodbye, Jim.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
Where's the police? At least Nikola Tesla is alive. Signs of America. The Spine of America.